Diplomats on Tuesday said at least 550 pilgrims died during the Hajj, underscoring the gruelling nature of the pilgrimage, which again unfolded in scorching temperatures this year. At least 323 of those who died were Egyptians, most of them succumbing to heat-related illnesses. Two Arab diplomats coordinating their country's responses told AFP. All of them, the Egyptians, died because of heat.